So now let's see how we can work around with vibrance inside of Pixlr-E. So here you can see that I have an image, and if you want to work around with vibrance, then you can go around onto the top, onto the edges menu, and then you can see vibrance is an option. So what is vibrance is that it takes the weak colors and then makes it more intense and leaves the bright colors just as it is. So if I were to increase out the bright vibrance, you can see that it affects the yellows right here, which have a lesser amount of color onto this compared to the orange right here. And you can see that it balances out the color right here. You can see the before and after, and you can see that this area is unaffected, while the weak colors like green right here, the blues on the background especially, they are affected more. And I can press apply, and you can see that the image is much more color rich. Let me just open up another image right here. So I'm just going to go around into stock search, and let's see another example of this. So let's go around onto this image. Let me just load a web version of this. Let me just go around, and then let's go around onto adjustment, and let's go to vibrance. So here you can see that there are some colorful areas, some soft areas, but if I were to increase the vibrance right here, you can see that it does not affect the colorful areas much, but it affects out the weak color areas right here. It affects the blues right here very much right here and so forth. And that is how vibrance works in comparison to saturation. So let us go over here and let's go back. So let's go around into saturation to show you the difference. If I were to increase the saturation, you can see that everything increases out in color just like that. But if I were to go around into vibrance, let's say for example, only the weak colors, they actually get affected. And that is how you can use vibrance to pop out the colors in a picture inside Pixlr-E. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.